were able to reconstruct this killer's fantasies. One dead creature giving birth to another. The bird, his victim's new beating heart, a soul given wings.
Rebirths can only ever be symbolic.
You've been reborn.
Wasn't that the goal of my therapy?
How does it feel consulting again with Jack Crawford and the FBI? Last time it nearly destroyed you.
The last time you nearly destroyed me.
After everything that has happened, will you still
believe? Stop right there. You may have to pretend, but I don't.
No, you don't. Not with me.
I don't expect you to admit anything. You can't. But I prefer sins of omission to outright lies, Dr. Lecter. Don't lie to me.
Will you return the courtesy? Why have you resumed your therapy?
Can't just talk to any psychiatrist about what's kicking around my head.
You fantasize about killing me?
Yes.
Tell me, how would you do it?
With my hands.
Then we haven't moved past apologies and forgiveness, have we?
We've moved past a lot of things. I discovered a truth about myself when I tried to have you killed.
That doing bad things to bad people makes you feel good.
Yes.
I need to know if you're going to try to kill me again, Will.
I don't want to kill you anymore, Dr. Lecter. Now that I finally find you interesting.